You're like, man, Mrs. Brady came on to you, man.
Then Davy Jones sings one of the Monkees' greatest hits. And stick around for some big surprises. NBC Night Shift tonight.
Do you have a problem working?
The Tonight Show with Jay Leno. Featuring Branford Marsalis and the Tonight Show Band. Tonight, Jay welcomes the director of Pulp Fiction, Quentin Tarantino. Monkey Davy Jones singing Daydream Believer. And comedian Wayne Fetterman. I'm Ed Hall. And now, Jay.
Former monkey. Can you be a former monkey? You can't really. It's like the mob. Yeah. Once you're in, you're in. You can't get out. I mean, you cannot not be associated with the monkeys, right? I mean, it's like, you know, it's, once you're in there, you're in.
Absolutely.
Like, once a monkey for life, right? Oh, yeah. Davy Jones. Davy Jones is here. Davy Jones is here. There we go. Have some guys that... Ladies and gentlemen, we have a special section of our audience we call Get a Life. There they are, ladies and gentlemen. There you are, please. And a very funny comedian making his second appearance with us, Wayne. From the, what do we got here in my card? Here you go, from the San Antonio Spurs, David Robinson. Oh, he's very good. You guys are big sports fans. And the music of John Secada. We'll be right back with Davy Jones and the Monkees right after this. Best known as the cutest monkey guy, currently in a touring production of Grease, which is at the Pasadena Playhouse through January 8th. Please welcome Davy Jones! Busy day for you?
Yeah, it's been a good day today, yeah. Yeah, I met with the guys down at the Hard Rock Cafe.
The other Peter, the other monkeys, and Michael. And
we got some awards, some platinum discs or some gold discs or something, I don't know.
Oh, is this the 30th anniversary, is that it?
It's coming up, next year.
Oh, next
year. Mind you, the last one I got, I took out the packaging and I played it, and I think it was Hank Williams or somebody like that.
So it is not the actual...
It wasn't really one of our records. Mind you, it sounded good.
Yeah,
it was pretty good.
Well, welcome to show business,
yeah. 35 years later, thanks.
But is it fun? I mean, are you surprised at the popularity of the group, really, after all?
Well, there's no accounting for taste, is there, really?
No,
the Monkees is a very popular band still, or group, television show. It's been rerun. The records are played on the TV, on the radio all the time, and people seem to like it, you know? Yeah. So here we go again.
Yeah. Well, I remember. You know, kill me. I guess when I was in high school, junior, ninth grade, I think it was.
No,
I think it was junior high. Some friends of mine went to see you guys, and Jimi Hendrix opened, and they went, oh, the first guy stunk. But they were great. I just remember that.
Yeah, he was the opening act for a couple of concerts, but then, he got into Foxy Lady or whatever he was playing, this way, obviously. And they were shouting, we want Davy. So he didn't like that.
Oh, boy, that's right.
He threw his guitar at the audience, and off he went, I guess. Somewhere far away.
Yeah. Whatever happened to him anyway? Yeah.
Yeah, what the heck, you know? He's in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, so that's one thing, isn't it?
Are you going to do a song from the Birds, the Bees, and the Monkees?
Yeah, Rhino Records has got the rights to all these records now. Yeah. And wherever I go, when I do my concerts, I always have to sing a couple of monkey songs.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You know?
So, hey, here we go again.
Daydream Believer?
Microphone up here, way too high. Oh, I could hide 'neath the wings of the bluebird as she sings. The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring, but it rings and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. My shaven razor's cold. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. of me as a white knight's on his steed. Well, now you know how happy I can be. At the good times start and end without dollar one to spare. But how much, baby, do we really need? Cheer up, Sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Cheer up, Sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream? The words to this song, so you're all gonna sing along. I'm not gonna be the only monkey here today, all right? Here we go.
Cheer up, Sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it be to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Cheer up, Sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it be to a daydream believer and a homecoming
CD. Please come back. Bring the lads back with you sometime. And of course, Quentin, congratulations. It was great when you were here for Reservoir Dogs and see your career take off.
Oh,
when,
thanks, man.
When you win, which you will at some point, I know, you're always welcome back here. So please come back.
Thanks a lot. Thanks for everything.
Wayne Fetterman over at the Improv. Thank you, Wayne.
You're welcome.
And Joe and Suzanne, how you guys doing? Okay? Good to see you.
Doing great. Thank you.
Okay. Program, Oscar-nominated actor William Dafoe from the San Antonio Spurs, David Robertson, and the music of John Secada. Good show tomorrow night, folks. Stay tuned for Conan. Comedian Gilbert Gottfried is on. That should be very, very strange. Coming up next in just a few minutes. Thanks, folks. Thanks for watching. Have a good night.